EA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. New creature discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Oxygen. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Oxygen. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. New blueprint acquired. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitats. Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. New blueprint acquired. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. New blueprint acquired. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained during planet fall. detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the reef plateau. Fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too. Secondary systems online, running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data bank.
This is Aurora. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods. Blueprint acquired. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
30 seconds. Range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. Thank you.